All right, we are back. Let us go. This time we are in Okinawa. I'm still going to play as Daniel with the Obon, with the Obon Festival attire. Seems very, very fitting. So we need to defeat 15 enemies to signature heavy. Last one is a bit. Oh, we can actually adjust. Oh, this is Toguchi. Oh shit, Sato is very buff here. Go. Time to bring karate to Japan. Let's go. Send in your best yakuza, buddy. We're going up against Wukong here. Let's go. Gotta fight bosses. Let's take out the Agile first. That Agiles are annoying as hell, so let's take them out. Alright. We got two female Wukongs to take care of. All right, nice. Alright. Let's go up against Wukong. Let's go. Ah, no, not these annoying string. Go. Oh shit. Oh no, I know this. There we go. There we are. Oh no, we gotta deal with you again. Here we are. Let's go. Got full health. Oh, we're up against Sato now.
Ryugi!
It's over!
No more run. Now fight!
Oh, it's Daniel LaRusso versus Sato. Oh shit! Right there.
You win.
Finish me. Daniel is like, yeah, I defeated Sato. I'm better than Miyagi now. All right, we got our S rank back. Good shit. Oh, now we're going to be learning the drum technique. Let's go. Oh, okay. Not bad. All right, Daniel LaRusso defeats Miyagi once again.